Michael.
Ah, what's your wedding?
Fred, call me back on my cell in 3 minutes, okay? Thanks. Hayalim, I have a question to ask you. Are you brave enough to go by yourselves?
Yes!
All right, so then, listen very, very carefully. Sivi, you'll be taking this, okay? Please be very, very careful. It's worth thousands of dollars. So Amber, you're taking this. And please don't forget the Hako pad. Farg is into hay. Hey guys, we ready? Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu Melech haolam shehakol nehi bedvarei. Sorry, I didn't turn off my phone. 1 second. Oh, it's Fred. Hi, Fred.
Hi, Rabbi. The boys are telling me you want us to go alone?
I know, Fred. They need me in the studio. Can you manage yourself just to go with the two kids?
Sure, no problem.
Amazing. Thank you so, so much. But Fred, please take off right away. We can continue talking in the air. I'm really, really worried we're not going to make it.
Shemi, we are live.
What? Put the countdown on again. We're not ready. Okay, so Fred, could I speak to the kids?
I will transfer the call to their phone.
Hi, Chayalim, you know where you're going?
Pilot set the GPS for Eretz Yisrael.
Amazing, and did you set up the Bein Hazmanim time machine?
No.
Don't worry about it. I'll do it here from the studio.
Bein Hazmanim time machine, enter a year. 3, 0, 2, 6, registering.
Baruch Hashem!
Where are we going?
Chayalim, just follow orders. As soon as you arrive, set up your equipment right there, and then call me on the hackle pad, and I'll give you exact instructions what to do, okay?
You're still alive.
No way. Okay, Gamzo Lateva, play the intro, okay? Welcome, Chayalim! It's Shnas Hakel, and we're joined by thousands of Chayalim from around the world for another incredible rally in honor of Purim Katan. And today, we are joined by the Tzivos Hashem news team here in the studio and our reporters from around the world and throughout history. Let's take it away!
Hi, I'm Rabbi Garfinkel.
And I'm Rabbi Raven, and it's great to be here.
Thank you for joining! Our reporters have now landed in Eretz Yisrael in the year 3026. And using our Ponim Al Ponim app, we will be able to communicate with them directly for a live report.
Wait, we're not ready.
Don't worry. Rabbi Rabin, could you give our viewers a bit of a background of what's going on?
Well, it happens that this morning the children arriving at the yeshivas and they find the doors are boarded up. They cannot get in any way.
Ready.
Let's go now live to Mushka for a report.
I am standing here right at the site. All the entrances and exits to the house of study are closed. But Yeshaya HaNavi and the children are still learning. Now we're back to you at the studio.
Thank you, Mushka, for that excellent report.
Tzivi, could you get us some live footage of Yeshaya HaNavi learning with the children?
Kindelach.
Shalom Be'er, lift up the volume.
We have a problem. The Torah and the Jewish people for all future generations are in danger. Ochaz wants to make the Torah be forgotten. So he closed all the Bati Knesiyos and all the Bati Midrashos. But I have three questions for you today. Are we going to let Ochaz follow through with his plan?
No.
Are we ever going to let the Torah be forgotten from our people?
Never.
Can we let Ochaz try to chase away Hashem from this world?
Possible.
Exactly what I thought. And that's what I told Ochaz. So together, with all the koyach that we have, let us say the Pasuk Torah and eliminate Ochaz and his plan.
Haira,
Haira,
Siva,
Siva,
Lanu,
Lanu,
Maisha,
Maisha,
Meirasha,
Meirasha,
Kehilas,
Kehilas,
Yaakov,
Yaakov. Ochaz is done.
All right, Chayalim, now pack up quickly and get back into the Hakalapta. We need to go to the year 3404.
I know how to use the Bina's Mana machine, but please can you give us more time so we can be ready?
Sure, Sibi. All right, Chayalim, we're going to take a short break and then we'll be right back because the rally is the time when we salute the Chayalim who are promoted in rank. And this month, Tzivos Hashem has been rocking like never before. We just sent out 8,309 medals. 924 Chayalim were promoted in rank. And when you hear your bass announce, I want you to stand up and give your fellow Chayalim a rousing round of applause!
And now for this month's promotions. Anash Kinder Boys, 3 sergeants, 5 sergeant majors, 2 second lieutenants, 1 first lieutenant, 1 captain, 1 major. Anash Kinder Girls, 4 sergeants, 4 sergeant majors, 4 second lieutenants, 1 first lieutenant, and Mazel Tov to Margalit Lefkovich on becoming a general, and to Tanya Kogan on becoming a 1-star general. Beis Chaim Mushka, Iowa Girls. 1 sergeant major, 1 first lieutenant, 2 captains. Ole Menachem, Postville, Iowa. 1 sergeant, 2 second lieutenants, 1 first lieutenant, 1 major. Beis Chaim Mushka, Toronto. 7 sergeants, 7 sergeant majors, 7 second lieutenants, 1 first lieutenant, 2 majors, 2 colonels, and Mazel Tov to Esti Kamen on becoming a general. Beis Chaim Mushka, Crown Heights. 6 sergeants, 5 sergeant majors, 4 second lieutenants, 2 colonels. Beis Rivka, Crown Heights. 26 sergeants, 17 sergeant majors, 13 second lieutenants, 4 first lieutenants, 2 captains, and Mazel Tov to Bracha Schusterman on becoming a general, and to Chana Hirschkop on becoming a 1-star general. Beis Rivka, Montreal. 11 sergeants, 4 sergeant majors, 5 second lieutenants, 4 first lieutenants, 2 captains, 1 major, and Mazel Tov to Chaya Mushka Kremer on becoming a general. Benois Menachem, Crown Heights. 12 sergeants, 5 sergeant majors, 3 second lieutenants, 4 first lieutenants, 1 captain, 1 major, and Mazel Tov to Yehudis Chanowitz and Nechama Dina Zelman on becoming a general, and to Sari Gottlieb on becoming a 1-star general. Chassidus Club, New Haven. 2 sergeants, 2 sergeant majors, 1 first lieutenant, and Mazel Tov to Musya Lustig and Bella Sandman on becoming generals. Cheder at the Oyhol. 3 sergeants, 4 sergeant majors, 3 second lieutenants, 1 first lieutenant, 1 captain. Cheder Chabad, Baltimore, Maryland. 3 sergeants, 2 sergeant majors, 1 second lieutenant. Cheder Chabad Monsi Boys. 2 sergeants, 3 first lieutenants, 1 captain, 3 majors, and Mazel Tov to Menachem Mendel Tauger on becoming a general, and to Menachem Lepkovsky on becoming a 1-star general. Cheder Chabad Monsi Girls. 2 sergeant majors, 1 first lieutenant, 1 major, and Mazel Tov to Chana Goldstein on becoming a general. Cheder Chabad Philadelphia. 2 sergeants, 1 sergeant major, 1 first lieutenant, 1 major, 2 colonels. Cheder Chabad Toronto, 3 sergeants, 4 sergeant majors, 1 first lieutenant, 3 captains, 1 major, 1 colonel, and Mazel Tov to Menachem Cohen and Uziel Wagner on becoming generals, and to Levi Yitzchak Kamen on becoming a 3-star general. Cheder Lubavitch Chicago Boys, 8 sergeants, 9 sergeant majors, 3 second lieutenants, 3 first lieutenants, 1 captain, 1 colonel. Kayla Lubavitch, Chicago girls, 7 sergeant majors, 2 second lieutenants, 2 first lieutenants, 3 captains. Kayla Lubavitch, Morristown boys, 2 sergeants, 1 sergeant major, 1 major, 1 colonel. Kayla Menachem, Los Angeles, 8 sergeants, 2 sergeant majors, 2 second lieutenants, 8 first lieutenants, 3 captains, 1 major, and mazel tov to Yossi Safranovitz on becoming a 1-star general. Kayla Menachem, New Jersey, 2 sergeants, 3 sergeant majors, 2 second lieutenants. Berkeley Estral, Crown Heights, 3 sergeants, 2 sergeant majors. Hebrew Academy, Margate, Florida, 11 sergeants, 14 sergeant majors, 10 second lieutenants, 3 first lieutenants, 2 captains, 1 major. Kesatura College Boys, Sydney, Australia, 1 second lieutenant, 1 captain. Kesatura College Girls, Sydney, Australia, 2 sergeants, 1 second lieutenant, 1 major. Lubavitch Boys, London, 2 sergeants, 1 sergeant major, 2 captains, 1 major. And Mazel Tov to Nachum Hillel Zions on becoming a general. Lubavitch Cheder Day School, Minnesota, 1 sergeant, 2 sergeant majors. Lubavitch Educational Center, Florida, boys, 7 sergeants, 4 sergeant majors, 1 second lieutenant, 2 first lieutenants, 2 captains, 1 major, 1 colonel. Lubavitch Educational Center, Florida, girls, 5 sergeants, 6 sergeant majors, 7 second lieutenants, 6 first lieutenants, 4 captains, 1 colonel. Lubavitch Girls, London, 2 sergeants, 2 second lieutenants, 1 first lieutenant. Lubavitch Yeshiva, Crown Heights, 17 sergeants, 5 sergeant majors, 13 second lieutenants, 8 first lieutenants, 5 captains, 1 major, 3 colonels, and mazel tov to Yosef Shapiro becoming a 3-star general. My Shliach Boys, 5 sergeants, 5 sergeant majors, 8 second lieutenants, 10 first lieutenants, 5 captains, 1 major, 1 colonel. Mazel tov to Shalom Reuven Heidingsfeld on becoming a general, and mazel tov to Yaakov Yosef Heidingsfeld and Moshe Simmons on becoming 1-star general. My Shliach Girls, 7 sergeants, 9 sergeant majors, 6 second lieutenants, 2 first lieutenants, 2 captains, 3 colonels, and mazel tov to Leva Sternberg and Musi Binyaminson on becoming generals, Esther Hadassah Pesner on becoming a 1-star general, and Esther Steinmetz on becoming a 3-star general. Ole Torah, Crown Heights, 17 sergeants, 54 sergeant majors, 43 second lieutenants, 15 first lieutenants, 12 captains, 3 majors, 2 colonels, and mazel tov to Mendel Hirschkopf on becoming a general. Yeshiva School, Pittsburgh girls, 6 sergeants, 2 sergeant majors, 4 second lieutenants. Yeshiva Tomkins, Mimi Lubavitch, Montreal, 4 sergeants, 7 sergeant majors, 1 second lieutenant, 5 first lieutenants, 3 captains, 2 majors, and mazel tov to Moshe Malul on becoming a general. Mazel tov for all of your promotions.
Welcome back to the Tzivos Hashem Newsroom. Rabbi Garfinkel, please take it away.
There is news coming now out of the city of Shushan in the year 3404, where Haman is planning to kill the entire Jewish nation. Men, women, and children all on the very same day.
Well, the news has come in that Haman is in fact targeting every Jewish child.
You mean he's focusing on the Jewish children first?
You heard it right. He is in fact focusing on the Jewish children first.
Let's go live now to our Shushan correspondent Yossi, who is live on the scene. Yossi, tell us how it's like out there.
Honestly, the situation looks grim. However, Mordechai believes that even in the face of total annihilation, God will protect the Jewish people. In fact, Mordechai has gathered 22,000 Jewish children to learn Torah. Back to you in the studio.
Chayalim, let's get moving. The destination is Moscow and the year is 5687. See you there. Chayalim, while you go forward in time, press the red button. We have a surprise waiting for you.
Chayalim, the time is here for the Cheder Tzivos Hashem sign contest winners. All entries are winners. And the final winners from each grade are none other than from first grade, Benas Menachem, Brooklyn, New York, Quill and Parchment by Sergeant Shana Schneer. From second grade, Chassidus Club, New Haven, Connecticut, Bella's Far Out by Second Lieutenant Bella Holtzberg. From third grade, Benas Menachem, Brooklyn, New York, Miniature Cheder Tzivos Hashem by Sergeant Major Hannah Hassan. From 4th grade, Beis Chayamushka, Toronto, Canada, We Want Mashiach Now by Colonel Hadassah Altein. From 5th grade, Beis Chayamushka, Toronto, Canada, I Have a Cheder Tzivos Hashem by General Hannah Miriam Marmelstein. From 6th grade, Cheder Menachem, L.A., Make a Mikdash in You by General Shalom Dovber Cohen. From 7th grade, Lubavitch Cheder Day School, Espaul, Minnesota, Hakel Pad by Major Hanna Feller. From 8th grade, My Shliach, Manchester, England, Welcome to My Cheder Sivis Hashem by Chaya Mushka Cohen. Mazel Tov to all the winners.
Welcome back to the Sivis Hashem Newsroom, Rabbi Garfinkel. Please take it away.
You know, Rabbi Raven, it's strange. Whenever we're in trouble, our Jewish leaders rely on the Jewish children to help them be victorious.
Wow, that's incorrect. What? Oh, wow. News is coming in. Listen, everybody. We have breaking news from Russia. The year is 5687. Apparently, the Yevsexia and the secret Russian police have joined forces. Their aim is to close down every cheder. All Jewish children are not allowed to attend cheder.
Apparently, that's exactly what King Ahasuerus tried. We're now going to go live to our correspondent, Rivka, who is standing now in Moscow with a report. Rivka?
It's actually quite scary. The GPU seems to be gathering information about the Fried Zika Rebbe. They know that he's in Moscow, and they're doing everything in their power to arrest him.
But Rivka, I'm guessing now that the news is out, I'm sure that the Fried Zika Rebbe will be leaving Moscow and traveling back to Leningrad. Is that correct?
Actually, no. We would have hoped that the Rebbe would run away, but that's not the case. In fact, on Purim Katan, the Fried Zika Rebbe said a maamar about the power of Jewish children, and he nicknamed the Yevsexia as the Haman of our times. And furthermore, the Rebbe is encouraging everyone to open up a cheder and keep the learning of Jewish children alive. Back to you in the studio.
That's right, Rivka.
Chayalim, before you get back into the Hakalopter, could you hop over to the Lubavitch Shul and get us a live report from there?
Sure, give us a minute.
Okay, Chayalim, we're going to take a short break for an important announcement and then we'll be right back.
Our gift to the Rebbe for his 114th birthday. Each year, we keep growing. In 5769, we learned 13,674 lines of Tanya Baal Peh. In 5770, we learned 28,000 lines of Tanya Baal Peh. In 5771, we learned 109,000 lines of Tanya and 109,000 lines of Mishnayos Baal Peh. In 5772, we learned 134,182 lines of Tanya and 123,367 lines of Mishnayos Baal Peh. In 5773, we learned 132,252 lines of Tanya and 123,350 lines of Mishnayos Baal Peh. In 5774, we learned 200,684 lines of Tanya and 250,548 lines of Mishnayos Baal Peh. Last year, we learned 342,506 lines of Tanya and 292,500 lines of Mishnayos Baal Peh. How many lines can you learn? How many lines can your school learn? How many lines will the entire Tzivos Hashem army learn this year?
Welcome back to the Tzivos Hashem newsroom. We're following a story from Purim Katan, Tafresh Pei Zayin, and the Fried Zika Rebbe has just said a maamar in Moscow.
Chana, can you update us on the words of the Fried Zika Rebbe?
Yes. In the maamar, the Fried Zika Rebbe asks the question, usually, to win a war, you need strong soldiers who train in war tactics. So, how do little children have the power to win over the enemy?
I wonder, how do these children have the power to fight the enemy? They're so young and they're so innocent.
The Fried Zika Rebbe gave a really simple answer. You can have well-trained soldiers with great strength, but that's not what wins a war. Hashem wins the war, and Hashem gets his strength from the Torah that's learned by us, the little children.
Wow, thank you, Chana.
Can you get us some footage of an underground secret cheder?
Sure, give us a minute. There's one right nearby.
That explains why the bad people like Ahaz, Haman, the GPU, want to stop the children from learning, and why Yeshayahu HaNavi, Mordechai HaTzadik, and the Fried Zika Rebbe are fighting so hard for the children to continue learning.
And there you have it. a shining example of how Jewish leaders have wholeheartedly believed in the Jewish children. They put their lives on the line to make sure that Jewish children learning Torah continues at all costs.
Sorry for interrupting, but we have some live footage from the underground cheder.
Okay, Kinderlach, we just heard in the Mimer how the Rebbe said that in every generation it's like this. There was Ahaz, there was Haman, and now we have what we have. How do we spoil their plans when they want to hurt us? By learning Torah. So let's learn together now, Shema, quietly, but with all your heart. David?
Shema, Shema, Yisrael.
One second. Chayalim, this has to be much more powerful. Give it everything you got. Start again.
Shema, Shema, Yisrael,
Yisrael,
Adonai,
Adonai,
Eloheinu,
Eloheinu,
Adonai,
Adonai,
Echad.
Beautiful.
You know, all this talk of the power of children reminds me of when I was younger. My parents told me of the Six-Day War that took place in the year 5727. Leon, do we have any footage to put up on the screen? Well, all the Arab countries made a surprise attack on Eretz Yisrael. Before the war even started, the Rebbe made a massive Lag BaOmer parade, gathering thousands of children.
Right, the same thing happened in 5733, when Israel faced more enemies. Right before the Yom Kippur War, the Rebbe quoted the Maimon that the Friedrich Rebbe said in Moscow. The Rebbe asked that everyone should make Jewish children's rallies throughout the entire world, and the Rebbe kept emphasizing over and over again that it's the power of the children that will protect the B'nai Yisrael.
The power that you children hold is unreal. You can win wars.
And now for the highlight of this news report, we go to General Straton, who is at base 613-855, and he is live in the field.
Boys and girls, Ahaz, Haman, the GPU, they're all gone. But the enemy is alive and still here, and he is fighting us every single day. You all know who I'm talking about. Our great enemy, the Yetzirah. Because the Yetzirah knows how important your learning Torah is. He plays with your mind. And he tries to get you to want the things that aren't good for you. Then he ups his game. And he tries to get you to not like the things that are very important. And finally, he congratulates you for being a soldier of the bad guys. But are we gonna let him win? No! No way! No way! We are not going to let him win. And do you know why? Because generation after generation, the power of the Jewish children has been protecting the entire Jewish nation. And how do they do it? With the psukim of Torah that they say. And this generation will be exactly the same. You children, you are the ones who will once and for all bring an end to the Golis with the coming of Mashiach Tzidkenu, b'mheira v'yameinu, Amen.
Thank you, General Straton. Good luck in the field. This is Rabbi Rabin.
And this is Rabbi Garfinkel.
Chayalim, now that you know the power of your Torah, we're going to join with your fellow Chayalim from around the world for our most powerful weapon, the 12 Pesukim. Today, we're going to start in Kan Sivas Hashemas Abracha. We are calling Beis Rivka.
Incoming call from Tivos Hashem.
First Star General!
Hannah Hirschkop, can you see me?
Yes!
We see you! Let's take it away, the Pasuk Bechal Dair Vadair!
Bechal! Dar! Vadar! Chayav! Adam! Lerais! Es! Atzmai! Kehilu! Hu! Yatza! Bemitra! Chaim.
Thank you, Chana. Wonderful job. And now, Chayalim, we go down under to Sydney, Australia, from Keset Torah College. It's calling right over here.
Incoming call from Kibbutz Hashem.
Akiva, can you see me?
Yes!
We see you, Akiva. Take it away. Call Yisrael. Show us the spirit from down under.
Call Yisrael. Yes! Lohem! Chaylek! Liyaylam! Haba! Shanema! Viyamei! Kulam! Tzadikim! Liyaylam! Yeshu! Oretz! Neitzer! Matai! Maaseh! Yodai! Lehispoeh!
Fantastic, Akiva! Thank you! And now, Chayalim, we are going to be calling Cheder Chabad of Mansi.
Yes!
We see you! Take it away, the Pasuk Ikarev! Chayalim, take off the roof!
Ki! Karev! Eilecha! Hadamar! Me'ay! Beficha! Uvelvavcha! Latzaisai!
Fabulous! Thank you so much! And now, Chayalim, we go all the way to London, England, from my shliach. We're calling...
Incoming call from Tivos Hashem.
First Lieutenant Rivka Cohen, is that you?
Yes!
We see you! Rivka, take it away, the Pasuk Vehine. Chayalim, give it all you got!
Vehine! Hashem! Mitzvah! Amlei! Chol! Ha'aret! Kabaydai! Amabit! Alav! Avaychein! Klayayv! Valayv! Im! Aivdai! Karai!
Rivka, that was incredible. And now, Chayalim, for something very special. We are calling Lubavitch Educational Center in Florida.
Incoming call from Tivos Hashem.
Private Mati Bortank, can you see me?
Yes.
Great, we see you. Take it away with a Pasuk Bereishis.
Bereishis, Bara, Elohim. Ace,
Asamayami, Ace, Aureth!
Mati, that was incredible! And now, Chayalim, we go to Kan Siva Shemes Abracha from Lamplighters!
Incoming call from Tivos Hashem.
Shuli, can you see me?
Yes!
Great! We see you! Take it away with a Pasuk Vishinantam and Chayalim around the world! Take off the roof!
Vishinantam, Livanecha, Vivivarta, Bam, Vishitacha, Uvisecha, Uvileftecha, Badera, Uvisecha, Ukumecha.
Awesome, Shuli! And now, Chayalim, we're calling Yeshiva Temchei Temimim of Montreal.
Incoming call from Yeshiva Temchei Temimim of Montreal.
Incoming call from Tivos Hashem.
Captain Shmueli Steinberg, can you see me?
Yes!
Great, we see you! Give it all you got! Yagaiti!
Yagaiti! Veloy! Matsasi! Ow! Tame! Voy! Yagaiti! Umatsasi! Ow! Tame! Yagaiti! Umatsasi! Tame!
Shmueli, Eiser Gevein Lach, and now Chayalim, a new base in South Africa we're calling Torah Academy.
Incoming call from Tivos Hashem.
Meishi, can you see us?
Yes.
We see you, Meishi, take it away. Pasuk v'yahafta.
V'yahafta, l'rayecho, kamoicho, rabbi, Akiva, oimet, zeh, klau, godel.
Kol hakavod, Meishi. That was fantastic. And now, Chayalim, we are going back to Queens, New York, from Cheder at the Ayel. We're calling right now.
Incoming call from Tivos Hashem.
Private Miriam Schechter, can you see me?
Yes.
Fantastic. Let's hear you, v'zeh.
V'zeh. Call. Adam, v'tachlis, b'briyasai, uviras, kal, ha'aylamais, elyainim, v'sachtainim, liyais, lai, dira,
Gvaldik Miriam, and now Chayalim for the last and final pasuk. We go to Cheder Chabad of Philadelphia, calling now.
Incoming call from Tivos Hashem.
Four Star General Menachem Lowenstein, can you see me?
Yes.
Great, then take it away with Yismach Chayalim, let's shake the world.
Yismach! Yisrael! B'yosef! Beirosh! Shekel! Mi! Shehel! Mizera! Yisrael! Yesh! Loi! Lismayach! Besimchas! Hashem! Asher! Sos! Sameach! V'diroslai! Sachtainen!
Chayalim, for the highlight of today's rally. Actually, the main point of Hakel is to listen to the Melech teaching Torah, and that's what we're going to do right now. We will have the schus, the special privilege, to hear our Melech teaching us Torah. Now, Chayalim, you know exactly what to do. Shh. That's right. It has to be absolutely quiet, not a sound. Shh, sitting quietly, listening, in awe, with a proper Derech Eretz.
The ongewiesen durch Neside Reino durch mein Rebendem Schwer in dem Maimer, wo seret gesagt Purim Kotter, habe ich als Ayid nehmt on auf sich Teilo, und es will mekayim sein und es mekayim mire mitzvahs, hat er doch auf sich dem Ehe, wo misnacken, dem Jezer, was er gibt, zu, auf zwei Wegen, als ein Nähe, als ein offener Feind, wo sagt ihm klar, als er will ihm Chasve Scholem bringen, auf nicht mit keinem sein Betele und Mitzvahs. Und auf zweiten Weg als Misnacke, als er verstellt sich und sagt ihm, er soll er noch geben, mehr nicht wie ein bisschen, danach wird er können lernen, mehrere Teile. Durch was früher wird er tun, an der Wehre, als wir schollen. Oder noch ähnliche Teine ist, ich weiß es, der Lahasch bisei, wo mich mache. Es wird den ganzen Bottel der Jeze und er kommt gar nicht nicht auf, mit den Jeden, wo befragt mit Teilen wie Jenke, mit jüdischen Kindern, in das Dürer der Ruf, wo die Älteren wie Jenkin, die jüdischen Kinder, führen sich auf in ein Leben von Jesadeto Eis. Sie stellen ihn weg als ein Jesod, als ein Grund, auf welchen sie buhen sie tagtägliche Aufführung und dem ganzen Leben und der ganzen Huisehre. Auf Eis, auf die Starkheit von Teiro, und man geht mit der Starkheit in lernen Teil und man kann sein ihre Mitzvahs, und das ist genug und ist mir Wattel, dem Ehe, wo mich nachgehen, bringt der Rob, dem Nitzochen, in Milchemes Ajeze. Und fragt dort ein Eche, ein Milchome ist auch verbunden mit physischen Waffen und mit physischen Keach, wo das sich nicht in der Fuß der Moos bei Eilin wie Jenkim und verrennt wird, an das, wo der Possig sagt, an der Rebester, wo Servis, an der Schem, Zweis, der, was vier Ton mit aller Armeen unheimlich von Zivis Hashem, sagt, als Lebe Heil, wie Lebe Keach, Kiem Beruchi, Omar Hawaii 2 ist, Adura Dru, was mit Gehen Beruchi, wo das sie durch Lernen Teru mit keinem sein Mitzvies, werden Dämmelt nicht Waffen ankommen, nicht zu Keach und nicht zu Chayel, wollen die jüdische Kinder bringen dem Nizochen in dem Milchome mit den Jeze, durch Gisadeto Eis, durchhalten sich starken Teilen und Mitzvies in der Nähe von Eis und das verspürt, aber man darf nicht ankommen zu Heil und Keach, zu physischen Waffen, mit Jeze der Miet, was man hat und die, was haben den Waffen. Und das allein warft dann im Mosover Facher, auf die alle Völker, was einen Arum Jiden bichlau und in Eretz Akedisch befragt.
Chayalim Drebbe just told us that through Yesadeto Ois, by you children making the Torah the foundation of your life and your home, that means that everything in your life is decided upon by what the Torah says. And the enemies of the Yidden, whether they're around Eretz Yisrael or around the world, will become afraid of us. We won't have to fight any physical wars. Just the ammunition that we have will be enough to scare them away. So now you children know that you are the ones that will bring true peace into this world. Let's sing together the Niggun of Utsu Eitzo V'Sufa and clap along and let's see who can keep up with the Rebbe.
So far.
Yes, Chayalim! Now, the moment you've all been waiting for is finally here! It's the raffle winners! And this time, there is 139 winners! To be in the raffle, all you have to do is make sure you do your missions and bring back your mission report to your base commander. Remember, every mission report you bring back to your base is one raffle ticket. Let's see who are the lucky winners.
And now for our winners. Yeshua Korf 770 album, the Chamadina Gubnitsky airbrush set, Daniel Yerushalmi, Alter Rebbe Shulchan Aruch, Rivka Butman, Apples to Apples Jewish edition, Vita Lieberman, art set, Yosef Herzl, the Slavita brothers, Yehudas Heller, Avinu Malkeno, Rachelea Feldman, Hapka Zach, Ricky Goldstein, my fellow Jew, Rivka Hart, Bracha Vahatzlacha, Rivki Kaler, Backgammon, Mayor Metal, baseball set, Adina Rachel Cohen, battleship, Aviva Baram, beat art, Avi Gerriman, Boggle, Menachem Mendel Abanayim, Bop It, Yona Aaron Kashtanov, bounce off, Shmuel Reinhold, Bubble Machine, Svi Hirsch Matasov, Bunjo Chair, Moshe Malul, Category Maven, Devorah Leah Meislish, Reb Meir Rafals, Leah Pinson, Chocolate Fountain, Esther Dahan, Shoots and Ladders, Yehuda Feller, Davening with the Rebbe, Rachel Machkin, Kids Cookbook, Tavi Lieberson, Sticky Mosaic Cards, Chaya Rosenfeld, Headband Creations, Rivka Pink, the Rebbe Retzu Kinder, Rivka Skabla, Digital Camera, Rachel Lowenthal, Domino Racing, Svi Malik, Domino's and Monopoly Deal, Yehudis Rifkin, Donut Maker, Tani Skurter, Earrings by Kirsch, Rivka Stolik, Earrings by Tzassman, Yerachmiel Volovic, Electronic Baseball Bounce, Yehuda Levi Chaim Vorsheimer, Electronic Battleship, Shlomo Zalman Rosenberg, Electronic Monopoly, Shayna Kugel, Electronic Twister, Yosef Barash, The Rebbeim's Negunin, Shoshana Brusawankin, Vega Finds the Way, Sarah Hannah Straton, Friendship Bracelets, Chaya Mushka Graziani, The Rebbeim, Meir Itkin, Gift of Hanukkah, Ariel Progrensky, Gifts to Treasure, Shalom Gurevich, Guess Who, Shayna Oster, Hand in Hand, Moshe Shapiro, Hayom Yom, Mendy Danzinger, Hidden Treasures, David Tzvi Menkes, I Am Echasid, Libby Vanunu, Ice Cream Maker, Nachum Zalman Safran, iPod Shuffle, Baruch Barak, Lego Pushka by J Brick, Shayna Kara, Jewish Bingo, Naomi Potter, Jewish Puzzles, Surly Bar Chaim, Happiest Moments, Yehuda Leib Rappaport, Judaker World's Gift Certificate, Menachem Mendel Lekar Juggling Set, Yehuda Schechter Kahos Gift Certificate, Chaya Kesselman Kerplunk, Mendel Kanelsky Kids Drum Set, Chaim Rottenstein Kite, Leah Amzalek Kosherland, Mushka Zurba Leather Kitas with Name, Sheva Solomon Leather Megillas Esther, Nassen Wagner Leather Sefer HaMitzvahs with Name, Sarah Niazov Leather Sitter with Name, Mushki Goldberg Leather Tehillim with Name, Preda Paltiel LED Alarm Clock, Eliyahu Rudd Pocket Size Lekutei Sichas, Chaim Yisrael Sharp Little Midrash Says, Flora Foxman Maccabees, Menachem Mendel Lepkovsky, Magnetic Construction Set, Schneer Zalman Greenbaum, Maimara Malukit, Shlomo Petkliev Elkin, Marvelous Mix-Up, Mushka Simon, Mikros Gedolos Chumash, Menachem Mendel Chazan, Missile Launch, Leah Munitz, My Land, Yerachmiel Holzberg, My Psukim, Chaya Mushka Lepkovsky, One of a Kind Yankee, Shmuel Simcha Kohavi, Operation, Avram Eliyahu Sheriff, Parsha O, Tanasara Simmons, Electric Football, Yonison Krieger, Perpetual Commotion, Menachem Goldberg, Pictionary, Arm Yehuda Lipsker, Plates Filling, Mordechai Mochnik, Pogo Stick, Menachem Winfeld, Popcorn Machine, Malki Kaufman, Pretend Cash Register, Raziel Serebransky, The Rambam, Meir Shlomo Zvulunov, Razor Scooter, Yossi Taubi, Giant Rebbe Photo, Moshe Glick, Rebbein Biographies, Aaron Shmuel Elkins, Remote Control Car, Tzvi Hoxter, Remote Control Helicopter, Pinchas Blooming, Rami Cub, Yosef Zaltzman, Sefer HaSichas Set, Shayna Estrin, Shrinky Dinks, Akiva Winton, Silva Becher by Elite Sterling, Etzia Jacobs, Silva Candlestick by Elite Sterling, Chaya Ahuva Belson, Simon Swipe, Esther Fega Zinkarenko, Skip It, Zelda Sirota, Snowcone Maker, Zalman Brickman, Soccer Ball and Basketball, Menachem Mendel Najjar, Soccer Ball and Net, Kara Dubrov, Sorry, Conor Wagner, Spirograph Design Set, Mushka Levertov, Spot It, Nossen Weinfeld, Rav Shmuel Munkus, Noam Barnett, Stomp Rocket, Yehuda Leib Marazov, Stories of Tzedekim, Shalom Doiv Ber Druin, Suspend, Moshe Goldschmidt, Taboo, Kana Fogelman, Tetris, David Ben Yoav, The Faithful Shepherd, Kayla Lishner, The Game of Life, Tova Gorenstein, The Great Potato Plan, Yocheved Harpenes, The Secret Tunnel, Yonah Sherman, The Three Gifts, Aaron Atiel, David Ungar, The Wise Little Judge, Shmuel Yisrael Glickin, Toy Sefer Torah, Musya Zaklos, Toys R Us Gift Card, Avigail Savage, Trouble, Menachem Mendel Bakshi, Twister, Basi Simon, Tzviz Hashem Sitter, Chava Dubrov, Felik Tehillim, David Shwe, Raksin Tehillim, Chaya Azulai, Uno Attack, Mendel Richter, Walkie Talkies, Menucha Rachel Bakalenik, Watch, Chaim Eliezer Borbelli, Yomega Power Brain Yo-Yo, Menucha Barokas, Lava Lamp, Yehuda Estrin, Maze Ball, Shalom Grossman, Ice Shaver, Levi Gavin, Othello, Levi Kalbashtam, The Rebbe Retzel Kinderch, Rachel Adar, Hayom Yoim, Rashi Rubashkin, Hakel Video, Shtener Sara Gurari, Branches of the Hasidic Menorah, Yeshayahu Feller, Precious Moments with the Rebbe. Mazel Tov to all of our winners.
Chayalim, what an incredible rally. Teiro, we said the 12 Pesukim. Tefillah, we begged and demanded from Hashem that we want Mashiach now. And now our final weapon, Tzedakah. And as you see, the Rebbe gave out the dimes to the Madrichim and the Madriches to give to all the Chayalim. And children of Tzivos Hashem, when you give Tzedakah, have in mind G'dayla Tzedakah Shemekareves Es Hagaula. And now, for the surprise you've all been waiting for, today is the day! Yes! Today you are going to receive your personalized pushka with your name on it! Chayalim, and now let's make sure to fulfill the Rebbe's instruction to hang the pushka in our bedroom in a visible place where everyone can see. And of course, to make sure to fill it with tzedakah each and every day of the week. That's a wrap for another incredible rally, and thank you so much for joining.
Wait, you forgot.
I did forget, and very, very important announcement. Let's roll the clip.
Welcome to the...
Oh,
hey, Shimi, how are you?
How are you, Shomalek?
Yaakov, Yisrael, so nice to see you. Do you have another French twin outfit?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes,
yeah.
For sure. Take out your jacket.
Oh, wow. I can try it on now?
Yes.
Thank you so much. What about the hat? Hat, do you have a...
Why you need this pairs?
Well, I want to be French twin.
Oh, yeah.
You know to do some tricks?
Well, try. This, you good?
What about two?
Here you go.
Let's try three.
Mishe, Mishe, Mishe nichnas ada. Marbim, marbim, marbim.
What's with the clubs? Clubs, clubs.
Clubs? You sure? Try. Like that?
Let's try.
Okay.
Vayibime Achashverosh, Achashverosh.
Ouais, vas-y, 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 va.
So this Purim, I could be a French twin.
The triplets.
The triplets. Do you know why I want to be a French twin? What? A French triplet?
No.
What's so special this year?
This year is the first year Tzivos Hashem is making a Purim costume contest.
First time?
First time.
Uh-huh.
Chayalim, what will you dress up like?